And a very good afternoon. Happy Friday, everybody. We're just a few hours away from fall, a few hours away from some more high school football Friday Night Rivals action. We've been talking about it here. I was just trying to set up a post here. I've got Sissonville helmet and the Herbert Hoover High School helmets. We're ready. Just a few hours away from kickoff. We'll be covering that game for you. We'll be there live. We'll have the tent set up. You'll want the water and the summer gear. The t-shirt's a must. We have plenty of sunshine coming in right now. That fog finally lifting and burning off from this morning. A very foggy start out there for that morning drive, excuse me. And temperatures have finally risen because we're losing that cloud cover. You can see where we lost it first, 80 already to the west, and we're slightly cooler further east, 73 up there in Elkins right now, the cool spot. We're all going to get into those mid-80s, though, by the time we make it just a few hours down the road. So that's why I'm saying be ready for that. Try to stay cool for that Friday Night Rivals. And we're not the only ones seeing these 80s. Look how warm it is in the Midwest, 89 up there in St. Louis, 84 in Des Moines. The jet stream right now basically cutting the country in half. The upper Midwest is very, very cool out there. They're actually expecting some snow this weekend in parts of Colorado and further west you go into Idaho. We're going to start to see some snow developing. We're talking about temperatures closing into the low 90s. So a little unusual, but not unheard of. In fact, last year, our high temperature today was 90. So we're right there as well. I think we're going to get to 89. That's our high for today. Look at this futurecast here, folks. Some light cloud cover coming in. Pretty boring out there overnight as far as weather goes. You can leave the umbrellas at home. We could have used some rain. It's a little, the grass a little parched out there. I know Doug was talking about it earlier, getting the grass mowed. The grass is dry. It's going to stay dry, as you can see on this futurecast. Fast forward to Saturday, still sunny out there. Plenty of sunshine all weekend long. Definitely no need to worry about that. Of course, we're talking about some Friday Night Rivals. We'll get that game forecast here for you as well. We do have Herbert Hoover, the Huskies, over there taking on Sissonville. It is going to be a good game. Of course, me and Allison Scott both have some separate stories to take away from both these schools. We'll be airing those tonight. You can check those out, and they will be online as well. Hot and really dry. We don't have that humidity to worry about, which is good. The rest of this weekend, take a look at this here. 91. There are a lot of 91s for next week as well. And then finally, here it is, the big cool down, 88 on Wednesday. Finally, we get a cold front come through, and we get that big cool down coming up. Several of those hurricanes out in the Atlantic still messing with our